Everyone, this is Brad. I'm on history.com taking a look at the Revolutionary War. And let's say there's a lot of really great information, but maybe this isn't specifically set for my third grade students. So what you could do is you could add the Brisk teaching extension. Then come right down in here, select it, and you're going to see Brisk is going to show you about what the grade level is. In this example, I believe it is 10th grade. And let's just say you wanted to change it into third grade. Go ahead and select third grade or whatever level. Change the reading level. It's going to populate a Google document. You'll see it will title it for you. And then it will start changing the grade level for you. So you can see, there it is. And it will start populating. Here we have it. And you even have the original article at the top. And it will generate. So we're going to let this go through. I'm going to pause this and then come back and show you what it looks like at the very end. Okay, so here it is. It's put into 3 pages. You can see the original article, which you can select right here and take a look at. And then it nicely summarizes this specific article into 3 pages that's written on a third grade level. So just wanted you to have that. We'll show some more with Brisk in another video. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.